Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I am here with some short tricks for the topic Communicable Diseases from the chapter Human Health and Diseases. Before starting, please do subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon to get notified whenever I post new videos. You can also go through my playlist for our short tricks in biology for NEET. Without any further delay, let's get started. So first we will look at all the short tricks for learning the diseases. Then we will look after the pathogens and other name and also the vaccines and also whether it is air or waterborne or food like that, okay? So first we will look the short trick to learn the diseases. So first, disease caused by bacteria. The trick is who dipped collar and tie while playing new TB dance in tent. I know it doesn't make much sense, but still you can imagine it, right? Make a picture in your mind. We are asking someone about who dipped the collar and tie. And what were we doing that time? We were playing the new TB dance or Tibetan dance. And where? In the tent. So who dipped collar and tie while playing new TB dance in tent? We are asking them. Okay, who for whooping cough, dip for diphtheria, collar for cholera, then tie for typhoid, playing for plague, new for pneumonia, TB for tuberculosis, dance for dysentery, and tent for tetanus. Okay, so this is a short trick. Who dipped collar and tie while playing new TB dance in tent? Once again, who dipped collar and tie while playing new TB dance in tent? Next is, this is caused by virus. Okay, so the short trick for this is, Miss Chicken influenced common rabbits and police moms to die defending. So what did Miss Chicken do? Miss Chicken has influenced the common rabbits and police moms to die defending. So Miss for measles, Chicken for chickenpox, influence for influenza, then common cold, it is common for common cold, rabbits, rabies, police and poliomyelitis, mumps, die for diarrhea and defending for dengue fever. If they ask like dysentery, then mainly it is a bacterial disease, okay? And diarrhea, we can make it in the virus, and also dysentery, diarrhea are similar in some ways. But if the questions comes like dysentery, then you have to choose bacterial disease and defending for dengue fever. So once again, the trick, Miss Chicken influence common rabbits and police moms to die defending. Okay, so first it was bacterial disease and now we looked at viral disease. Next is, this is caused by protozoa. So trick is, I am Kala, male African. So someone is introducing themselves like, I am Kala, male African. If you watch the movie Kala, then you can just relate with that, okay? So I am Kala, male African, or you can also learn it as, I am Kala, an African male. So he is an African male and his name is Kala. Well, that has nothing to do with the movie Kala, but still we are just learning like this, okay? I am Kala, male African. And the disease, I am for amoebiasis, Kala for Kala Azar, male for malaria, African for African sleeping sickness. So that is, this is really easy. Okay, and that's disease caused by protozoa. First we looked at bacteria, then virus, then protozoa. Then next we are looking at, this is caused by helminthus. Okay, the trick is as fast. So a easy trick to learn this is helminthus, helmet. Okay, we wear helmet when we go in bike. So when we go in bike very fast, so to protect ourselves, we use helmet. So the trick is as fast. Okay, as for ascariasis and fast for filariasis. Filariasis is also known as elephantiasis. Okay, next one is, this is caused by fungi. So this is caused by fungi. The trick is radio FM. Radio, ringworm. Okay, ringworm. Radio for ringworm and FM for fungal meningitis. Fungal meningitis. Now let's go from here like this. Okay, we will learn about the pathogen and the short other name for the disease. So for ringworm. Ringworm, the pathogen is microsporum. Microsporum. And the other name for the disease is tinea. Tinea, okay. Ringworm, microsporum, tinea. And how it is spread? It is spread from the object or surfaces. Okay, if the infected person touch a object, then if we also touch it, then we will get this disease. And by using combs and all also. Ringworm can be spread to humans by contact with infected soil also. Okay, next is fungal meningitis. And the pathogen for it is cryptococcus. and it is airborne and respiratory droplets by respiratory droplets. Next is disease caused by helminthus. Okay, ascariasis lumbricoides, as the name suggests. Next is, there is no other name, and it is spread by water and contaminated food. Okay, water and contaminated food. And filariasis, Wichleria Bancrofti and W. mallei. And it is also called elephantiasis, and it is spread by the bite of female Cutex mosquito. So filariasis or elephantiasis, spread by bites of female Cutex mosquito. Okay, so elephants are cute. Okay, let's learn like that. Now next we are looking at protozoan diseases. And for amoebiasis, Entamoeba histolytica, amoeba, amoebiasis, as the name suggests. And the other name for this disease is amoebic dysentery. Okay, and it is spread by water and food. Water and food, contaminated food. Next is Kalaazar, that is Leishmania donovali. It is a pathogen for this, Leishmania, okay. And it is also called dum-dum fever. So Kalaazar is also called dum-dum fever. It is spread by the bite of sandfly. Next is malaria. Its pathogen for it is Plasmodium. Okay, we will learn the life cycle and all of Plasmodium, right? So Plasmodium. And other name of the disease is, there is no other name. And it is spread by the bite of female Anopheles mosquito. Next is African sleeping sickness, which is caused by the pathogen Trypanosoma gambiaceae. And other name for this disease is Trypanosomiasis. And it is spread by the bite of teasel fly. Okay. Next, we will look at the disease caused by virus. Measles. Measles. Okay, rubella virus. Rubella virus causes measles. And the next is, other name for the disease, there is no other name. And it is spread by droplet infection. And the vaccine is Swartz vaccine. Okay, Swartz vaccine. Swartz vaccine is the vaccine for that. Next, chickenpox and chikungunya. Varicella zoster virus for chickenpox. And for chikungunya, the virus is Buggy Creek virus. And other name for chickenpox is varicella. It is a droplet and skin contact. This chickenpox is spread by droplet and skin contact. Well, chikungunya by Aedes aegypti mosquito. Okay, Aedes aegypti, chikungunya. Next is influenza. Influenza by influenza virus, as the name suggests, and it is of it is spread by droplets and direct contact with infected person. Next, common cold, it is really common, and it's rhinovirus. Okay, the pathogen is rhinovirus, and it is spread by droplet. We all know that because everyone have got this common cold at a time. And rabies by Lisa virus, and it is hydrophobia. They also call it as hydrophobia because when a person gets infected with rabies, he will have some fear towards water. Okay, that's why it's called hydrophobia. And neurotropic, which means it affects the nervous system, neural system of the humans. Okay, it affects the neural system. It is spread through animal bite. We all know that, right? Rabies, dog bite and all. And poliomyelitis, poliovirus. And it is also neurotropic, that is, it affects the neural system. It is transmitted by contaminated food and water. Next, we have mumps. It is by F. paramyxovirus and G. rubella virus. F for family. The family is paramyxovirus, and G for genus, it is rubellovirus. And it is by contact or direct contact. Okay, droplet and direct contact and contaminated object. It is spread by this. Okay, next is diarrhea, norovirus. Okay, norovirus causes diarrhea and food and water. Diarrhea can be caused by virus, bacteria, anything. Okay, but here we are learning the viral disease, so norovirus, food and water. Next is dengue fever. Dengue virus, that is flavivirus. Okay, flavivirus. The other name for this is breakbone fever. And it is the test for this is torniquet test. Once again, torniquet test. And it is spread by Aedes aegypti and A. albopictus. So now, at last, we will look at the disease caused by bacteria. The trick to learn, we already looked at that. And the disease, whooping cough. Pathogen is Bordetella pertussis, and the other name pertussis, as the name suggests. And here we have DPT vaccine. So DPT for diphtheria, pertussis, tetanus. DPT for diphtheria, pertussis and tetanus. For three of this vaccine is taken. For diphtheria, Chlorinibacterium diphtheriae, the same vaccine. And the test for it is Sheik test. So the test for it is Sheik test. And it is airborne. Next is cholera. Vibrio cholerae is the pathogen for this. An oral rehydration solution, ORS, is taken. And the food and waterborne. It is food and waterborne. Next is typhoid, Salmonella typhi. It is the test for it is viral test. And food and waterborne. It is also food and waterborne. Next is plague. This is Yersinia pestis. Yersinia pestis causes plague. And the other name for it is black plague. And it is arthropod bone. It is arthropod bone. And the taken, which all are taken for this is tetracycline or streptomycin are taken for this disease. Next is pneumonia caused by Streptococcus pneumoniae and Haemophilus influenzae. There is no other name. And it is the taken. What we all take for this disease is penicillin and tetracycline, chloroaminophenicol. Some people take penicillin. So what they take is tetracycline and chloroaminophenicol, and it is airborne. Next is tuberculosis, Mycobacterium tuberculosis, as the name suggests. It is also called Koch's disease because Koch, a scientist named Koch, discovered it. The vaccine taken for this is BCG vaccine, and it's airborne or droplet infection. Next is dysentery, Shigella. The Shigella virus causes dysentery mainly. Then Campylobacter. And shigellosis, its other name is shigellosis. It spreads through food and water. Food and waterborne disease, okay. Next, last one is tetanus. Clostridium tetani. It causes tetanus. Clostridium tetani. It's also called lockjaw. Okay, lockjaw disease or trismus. This one really important, lockjaw. Okay, tetanus, lockjaw. Next is anti-tetanus. That is the vaccine or something taken for this is anti-tetanus. Okay, and the food it is taken by food and water. It is spread by food and water. So that's all about this topic, communicable diseases. I hope you understood this. Now we will look at some of the other points. Ringworm can be spread to humans by contact with infected soil. So ringworm can be spread to humans by contact with infected soil, as we said before. Then the other things are, mumps vaccine consists of alternated viruses and is usually combined with the measles and rubella vaccines. Okay, MMR. It is called MMR. Measles, rubella and mumps. Together this vaccine, MMR. Next is tuberculosis of the spine is known as Pott's disease. And World Tuberculosis Day is on 24th March. Next is one of famous carrier of typhoid was a family cook in several households in USA, Mary Mellon. And she was later called Typhoid Mary. Then Basin stain test is for susceptibility of plague. For finding this plague, Basin stain test is done. So that's all of this video. I have covered most of the important part from this topic. 95% questions will be from this. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Stay connected. Thank you.